crying again.
Right?
He's switching now. We're pulling you over, citizen's arrest. I bet if he got on his ass, he'd break.
Yeah, that's not the smartest idea. The hazmat car.
What is the hazmat car?
That is the hazmat truck.
What is it? For what?
Hazmat is like really bad chemicals, I think.
That's probably why they had the lights, dude.
You know, like in Monsters, Inc., when they come up with those yellow suits and start cleaning up?
Ooh.
I think it's something like that.
Do your thing. You get pulled over. Frosty, dude. Get back behind him, start hiding him. Get over.
Maybe they'll pull over, you never know.
Huh?
Maybe they'll pull over, you never know. They must be brake lights.
Now he's pulling over for real. He's getting exiting. Now he's not pulling over. I don't think they're allowed to brake very much.
It's because, like, you know, so no one comes back and still misses them. But that's just, like, hard to move from in there. Oh, we got it all.